Yo, what's up, guys? Before we get into today's video, which is very exciting, I wanted to let you guys know why I've been a little bit on a hiatus. It was not because I was taking a break or anything. It was because I wanted to test the waters with Twitch. Some of you may know that I'm actually on there now. I was live streaming almost every night. I wanted to test the waters for that to see if I could do both YouTube and Twitch. And yes, I can. I just have to split up my week in between the two. You guys can follow me here. That's the name, but the link will be down below. Don't worry about that. But I'm at 31 followers, and all I need is 50 followers, and I'll start getting paid for this shit. Like, it's gonna be awesome. And I'll use both. I'll be on Twitch and YouTube, and hopefully I can get some cross-pollination, you know, because that's how the birds and the bees work. And hopefully I'll get followers from Twitch to go and subscribe to me on YouTube, subscribers from YouTube to go follow me on Twitch, and it'll just be this happy interconnected web of just me freaking out about games. But other than that, I'm just gonna let you guys go with a make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And other than that, I love you guys. Stay safe, stay sane, stay sane, stay sane. And just be mellow, my fellow, and I'll see you in the video. You know what, guys? This is a special occasion. So we're going with the hardest difficulty. Let's do this.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
All around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something bigger.
See the bird, Jabu, look!
It's about time. Oh. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Huh. Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's gotta be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner for best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan. And the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
No, Beta. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my girl.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and we'll be touching down on the Chimera Sun.
Hurry, Abu, let's go!
All right, hold your horses.
I'm just gonna cut in and say, I already love Abu. I love him so much. Okay, I'm coming out. I'm coming out.
Whoa. This is amazing.
Hey, it's us! Yo, I love this game already. Oh, man. I can sprint? Yo, what's up? Yo, wait, hold on. Photo mode? Oh, there's a photo mode? Yo, it's my boy Captain America. Oh, shit. Yo, okay, Black Widow, I see you. Yo, Thor! Yo, he's so badass! Man, they better make a Fat Thor. I swear to God, if there's no Fat Thor DLC, I'll be pissed.
Welcome to Avengers Day. Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're good.
I'm about to collect these shits like it's Easter. Like it's Easter.
But the VIP balcony. I have to. Pretty cool. Still hoping to see the real thing.
Abu, there's an arcade. Hold on. Tactical awareness display object. Got it. I know how that works. I got you. Oh, hold on. There's an arcade in this bitch. Hold on. Captain Wait a minute. Is Captain Marvel going to be in here? Brie Larson. Oh, man. What the heck? That's Marvel versus Capcom right there. That's Marvel versus Capcom. I have that game. Wait a minute. Is this a button smashing thing? Because I will fucking wreck this shit. Give me that.
Let's do this.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Yeah, hit it, hit it, hit it. Yeah! I got a comic already? Okay, this is gonna be fun. We got a Hulk comic. I played a lot of Hulk and I played a lot of Iron Man during the beta. I'm excited to see the two characters that I didn't see. Captain America and Thor. Oh, here we go, yeah. Come on, come on. Careful, careful. We got this. Left to right, left to right. Boom. 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 Oh, shit. My bad, my bad. Yo, am I gonna get a better...
Not bad, Kamala. Not bad at all.
Yo, if Disney World does something like this, and it dispenses a comic book?
No, this one's all out.
Oh my gosh, repulsor gloves!
Does that actually shoot stuff?
Oh, this is so cool.
Atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. You are very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Oh, Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor glove. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself,
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and a god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
Yo, Thor! I'm freaking out of the door.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder.
Me too. I'm fucking freaking out with you, girl. Oh, Captain America shit. Hold on. Freaking out like I'm actually freaking in here. Yo.
Oh, no. This one's all out. The shield Cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
And the mob, and the press, and the whole world tell you to move. You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth, and you say no. You move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
I did that monologue! I did that monologue! Yo! You plant yourself like a tree and you say no, you move. Captain America. Bam. I know who said that!
Great. And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
Sorry, you're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah, Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Tarleton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat. Allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. It's nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying.
Don't let Stark.
That's those scientists from the TVs.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
On what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know.
What is it?
Nothing. It's some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we were too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Huh. Already have this
one. I got the comic though. Hey.
Maybe I could trade this one with that other
Oh,
kid.
My boy.
Hey, I got the comic.
I'll trade you, boy. Boom.
Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it. I got them all.
Yo, you guys have no idea. I'm sweating right now. I'm going to be playing this game constantly. I have no life. Oh, Abu!
Elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your phone scan. Do you have your comic books?
Yes, I do. Don't mind if I do. VIP.
Open sesame, comic book overlords.
He just booked it in there. He was like, oh, bye. He ditches me down here. He takes the VIP. I was like, fuck it. I deserve it. This is my trip.
I'm
glad.
First,
young
people here who wrote some incredible stories that make us heroes look a lot more impressive than we actually are. We're also unveiling a new clean energy source called Territory. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Territory. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, Sam!
Hey! My man!
Fine people, good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Yo! He did the superhero landing!
Oh no, this doesn't look good. We should get out of here. Come.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet net. Just in case.
On it.